Good day, everyone. My name is Jebsen. I'm a seafarer from the Philippines. Let me tell you my story. I graduated from a prestigious maritime school in the Philippines, which is the Maritime Academy of Asia and the Pacific. And during my time as a cadet, HIV education was not highlighted. And because of that, my lack of knowledge with the issue made me vulnerable to the infection of HIV. I got positive. However, I went on board by 2012 as a cadet with MERS Line. After graduation, I had a hard time with my job application. Because of that, I got to meet the ITF, and the ITF empowered me to know my rights and have a voice. We are talking with the governments, we are talking with the ship owners, and giving our clients legal assistance, talking also to with the family members of the infected seafarers, and letting them know that there's still life after HIV. We are also improving the maritime education and training in the Philippines by developing an HIV module in the maritime education. Likewise, we are improving the pre-departure orientation seminar given to seafarers going outside of the country.